that is so small.
Like, oh, that's kinda hurt.
So
look, there's a hammock. There's a bed. I'm gonna take a nap inside.
See?
Oh, no, maybe I'm not gonna get through. Oh, well, I'll just climb on you.
I'd say that's what you do every morning, isn't it? You climb into my bed. And you hang all over us. Right, Liz?
This is San Diego Zoo, 2005.
I made it.
I don't
see a lot of monkeys. Wow.
Neat.
Oh my. It's like, look what I can do.
Yep.
That is so fun. Oh, and the other one's coming down.
Plantas must eat a lot of bamboo to get the necessary nutrition from it, and the time it takes to digest the bamboo is often spent sleeping. So here at the zoo, their activity levels vary from day to day and hour to hour. Plantas are solitary animals, therefore, in order to maintain the natural behavior of these animals, they send
you
to a short road to them here on the left. And one more thing, you get a look at the kind of support that you would be able to read and see.
Got a built-in spoon.
Where's your hand?
Is that bird? I mean, duck poop.
No.
Damn.
Gary, touch Texas spoon.
I know. That's the way Bonehead used to sleep, with his head under his wing. I think it's the California condor.
Huge.
Oh my god.
They've got like an 8-foot wingspan.
That's unbelievable.
Let's go up there.
Yeah, but how do you get it? Oh my god.
Little bitty fluff balls with feet. It's cute.
If there are enough reasons not to go to
the park. Yeah.
Look at him. He's ready to prance.
I'm telling you. Agitated.
I like how they put the natural trees around there, right? Shedding season for him. What?
You can see the girls.
Hey, you wanted to see nature.
Yeah.
Yeah, really.
Sounds like a cat. As I was walking around.
Oh man, could you back it up?
Yeah, can you?
I could, it's not worth it.
little bit back in. He's proud of that. Mine has green on it. Look at that one way back there with his nose.
God, he stinks.
Jeez.
I was trying to grab the paper too, and then you just drop it. I was like, oh no!
And then maybe we can see the camera. Let's see the camera.
Actually, the camera's on the other
side.
He said that a little bit left.
So we can't figure out if my range finder that's supposed to have its center.
Yeah, can't you take out the side view and just hold it up here and look at it?
Mm-mm.
You guys.
He's moving so fast he's blurring the image. Wasting all that energy, man.
Thank you.
That's great.
And I'm done. Probably should go back to the room and I'll put this battery on the charger because...
Yeah, because then you won't get anything for tomorrow.
It's been running.
Do you want me to take them back?